8:26 here on your Monday. I'm First Alert meteorologist Jason Dunning. Classic summer day across southwest Florida. Morning sunshine, afternoon storms. Temperatures toasty on the way up to the low 90s. We have a little rain off the coast right now. It's not going to be until after the lunch hour that we see our highest rain chances. And I think for most of us, after about 2 and 3 o'clock. So scattered rain and storms for the second half of your Monday. Temperatures on the way up to the lower 90s. Pretty seasonable for late June in southwest Florida. So we're not going to break any record highs. And some of us will get cooled off pretty quickly by some of those downpours and storms. Here's your latest future cast. Early to mid-afternoon, pretty isolated. And then after 3 o'clock, we'll see more scattered hit or miss activity. Storms developing inland and then trying to push back closer to the coast near I-75 and Highway 41. That's your NBC2 First Alert Forecast.